no corkscrew. I'm gonna show y'all basically how to open this. There's a bunch of ways you can do it. Basically having a sheetrock screw. I don't have a Phillips head screwdriver, so I'm using my drill. So here we go. Let's see if this thing works. Sheetrock screw, drill. Oh, and something to pull it out with. Here we go. Save yourself $10.